Happy Hanukkah and Merry Christmas, Simei.
Winter vacation begins next week and we resume school on Tuesday, January 7th.
Let's hear from some of our students. Final start this Wednesday and end on Friday.
On Wednesday, we have first and fourth, Thursday, second and fifth, and Friday, third and sixth.
And don't forget, we get out at 12:20 on those days.
Let's hear from some of our sports.
Monday, December 16th, girls basketball, all levels at home, 4, 5:30, and 7 p.m.
Wednesday, December 18th, boys wrestling at Camarillo, 7 p.m.
Wednesday, December 18th, boys basketball at Newberry Park at 7.
Friday, December 20th, girls frost-off basketball tournament at Nordhoff begins.
Friday, December 20th, boys basketball versus Westlake at 3, 4:30, and 6.
Friday, December 20th, girls soccer at Ventura at 4, 5:30, and 7.
Saturday, December 21st, boys wrestling at Bishop and Matt tournament.
Saturday, December 21st, boys basketball versus Glendale at 12, 1:30, and 3 p.m.
Saturday, December 21st, boys soccer versus Leishan, JV at 5, varsity at 7.
Good luck on your finals, Simei High.
And keep writing the greatest story ever told.